Lord, we thank you that it is called Christmas with a capital C, and that C is Christ. Christ who became human, a human being to identify with us and to reveal to us the Father and his purposes and his kingdom. Lord, thank you for making a way that all of us who are here, who profess to be connected with you in a personal relationship, has found the purpose, has found the truth, and has found the Savior, not only of the world, but our personal Savior. Oh God, let this joy in you, the joy that you give us, reign in our hearts tonight. And help us, Lord, as we worship, as we consider our way of celebrating Christmas with a capital C.
Anything or anybody to take it from us. Let us be faithful. Amen.